Okay. Hey, I'm hiding again. Let's go.
Oh, sweet. Now stay here with me.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't know what our options are here, but is this what you got?
Yeah, this is what I got.
This is what you got.
I'm glad I got you here.
What is this place?
Come on. Come on. Just a little touch, man. It's cool. You don't know if you don't like it.
Hold on.
Go this way. Oh, we can't go that way.
Yeah, we can.
I think I got a plan, Max.
Fuck.
Check out my plan. I got a good plan. This
is a good
solid
plan. This is not bad, I guess.
This isn't bad. I don't think.
Can you take it a step further?
Yeah, there you go. Stuck prevent me.
Oh, God.
Stuck prevent me.
Hold on.
Stuck prevent me.
I can't seem to make it up here, which is weird.
I couldn't help but notice your sexual advances, Max. Yes. I concur. Come on.
There we go. There we go.
That's right. Get down. I'll push you through the map.
Oh, just take me now if you want.
You push me through the map.
We'll just do this. I could wrap them out for a price. Jill, how do you want to play this?
You
know nothing of us.
You don't know about our love. Come on,
Jill.
Why is it always got to? You know what? Okay, fuck it. Okay. This time I'm embracing it. Yeah, you don't know about our love.
Yo, doesn't that feel good?
Jill, how much
feel good?
I'll give you a hard pretzel.
I don't know if it feels good. It just feels weird.
Not worth it.
Yeah, I agree.
God damn it.
There's a little weirdness. That's a part of it.
Yeah, I'm a man. Unless I'm a woman, and then it gets spicier.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a man or a
woman. I don't know. You have a bald head, and you have a 5 o'clock shadow, so.
Nice. So what you're trying to say is hot. Okay.
Yeah.
Find another spot. This one's not very good.
Can you? Ooh. That's. Can you move over?
Yeah.
Okay. I like this.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
This is what my life is now. This is what
this is. This, do you live here?
Yeah. Live is the word that we're sort of using loosely.
Yeah. You don't want to spend too much time here, I suppose. It's really just sleeping.
For real. Then... just, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is that hypodermic needle?
I don't do drugs.
Do you
man.
Have some things to explain?
Yeah, I crap, I can't.
The face you're giving me right now is just very like, I am 100% done with your shit.
I can't get out of this now. I think you've locked us in.
Oh, wait. No, you can get out of there.
Go ahead.
All right, look.
Oh.
Let me talk to you, Minnie, about something over here, okay?
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. All right.
Where are you taking me?
Would you
washer.
Go? Oh, shit.
I'm going to try and convince you to buy in a washer.
Huh. Okay. Now, what's so good about this washer in particular?
All right. This washer is good because you see that red shirt you're wearing? If you were to put your whites in there, they wouldn't come out pink.
Right.
Trust
oh,
me.
Oh, shit. So it's like those color catchers just built in, huh?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Exactly what it is.
That's nice.
Any more features? We need to talk about a price.
All right. Price. Very easy.
I see
all
you've
right.
discovered how to get out, Adam.
Price that you're going to pay is if my shirt is red, okay, mm-hmm. not going to be good for sales.
Oh,
I need
nice.
The blue shirt in order to sell you this
Here,
washing
Adam.
Machine. For a low price.
Well, I don't understand
you look
what's
famished.
Wrong with the red.
What is this music?
All right, we're pretty much gangsters, Minnie. Red versus blue. And okay. if you recruit me, that's not going to help your cause because you're going to tip the balance in your favor. Okay.
Okay. What in the hell? That's some soothing ass music.
How did that go, guys? Did he sell it?
No. It was too much sexual tension.
Your character looked at me like a pervert.
All right, let's stick together this time. Come on.
Oh, well, I guess I'm going to seek you guys.
I'm going to carry this.
Here, follow me. I got a plan. Come on. Guys,
I believe I can convince
you
him.
You can bring your watermelon. Come on, Chilled. Stop eating.
Are you going to go where we just were?
I'm hungry.
Why did they just put a bunch of bad movies on that wall?
Was he not moving? Is he just eating?
No, he's just doing his thing.
Oh.
Is this just a hard pretzel?
What do you, oh, you got a pretzel.
What's your plan?
So plan. Don't be mad, but I don't have a plan.
Okay.
You have the right to be mad.
No.
Be mad. Get mad. Sell him out.
Eventually, I dealt with this for an hour and a half yesterday. He's like, follow him. Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Jump up.
No. I don't like the sounds of this.
Close it. No. Man, get out, Minnie.
I know.
Wait.
I'm closing it.
Wait. Oh, Minnie.
You got this.
Get out of here, man.
I don't like the sounds
okay.
of what's happening right now.
We need to go. We need to run.
Leave.
Very, very far away.
Uh-huh.
No, Minnie, come back, Minnie.
No,
come back.
Go away.
No, Minnie. Look.
There's more.
I really don't like the sound of this. I like this is like my first time seeking, and now you guys, it always happens that way. I swear to God.
It's fantastic.
It always happens this way.
Mini over here. Over
yeah, yeah, yeah. I know, I know. Okay, no. Okay.
Are you guys by the GameStop?
No. No.
Are you guys inside Gap?
I will do what I do best.
I'm in.
I will.
Chill. Come on.
God damn it. God. Guys, come back.
I'm breaking down doors in the fitting room in the Gap.
Is
that you?
Somebody send somebody to help.
Help!
All right, the Gap, right? He's at the Gap. Hold on, I got this. Rescue mission. Stay mini.
Bring like a plant to beat us with.
Are you guys in the Best Buy? Because the Best Buy is massive.
Uh-oh, mini. I gotta come back, mini.
Louie, no.
Bring me back a party meal.
You guys,
it's behind you. Literally you guys, right
good luck.
You.
Good luck, you guys. Good luck.
There's no way you guys are in here.
This is not good.
No, this is awful, Minnie. I swear to God, I will get rid of you, and whatever that means,
what?
I will do it.
I am fucked away.
I will fucking delete your YouTube channel. You come back and hit us with the ficus.
That is a bold statement,
Minnie,
sir.
Turn away from the entrance, Minnie. Trust me. Turn away from the entrance,
Minnie. I will fucking delete it so fast. Now hit us with the ficus.
That's not manners.
No, help us.
Please hit us with the ficus.
Hit us with something. Hit us with something. How did you?
I don't know what.
There's ficus down over there. No, the ficus. No, you're going the wrong way. God damn.
What the fuck is a ficus? I've got a chair.
Tree branch.
What the fuck is a ficus?
There, here's a chair.
You guys are going to win. Just, yes. I don't know why you're freaking out. I'm not going to find you guys because I have no idea where you're at.
It's now, more about the principle
Louis, I can see you through it. I told you.
That's why I said face away from the entrance.
Are you guys in the food court? This you gotta cover some ground in this map. Jesus Christ.
Adam.
Yeah.
I think Minnie left like evidence. If you know what I mean.
You guys have 10 seconds. I don't think you need to worry. I've been like all over the map except for where you guys are. I'm chilling out in the food court right now by the White Castle.
What?
Yeah. Oh, hey, what's up? What the fuck are you guys doing? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey.
Unbelievable. You guys were here.
Oh.
That's not how garbage cans work.
That was fantastic.
I don't know. Minnie's channel deserved to be in there, so.
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
What's your plan? Well, you got something?
I'm gonna go eat, so I'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
I don't know if he's actually eating or in. Oh,
no, oh he's actually eating.
Legitimately eating. Hang on. I'll be back.
Yeah, this way. I got an idea. This way.
Yeah, okay.
You remember this.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
I'm with you on this.
Just be natural. Just act natural.
No, I feel real calm.
Real calm. I know this. Can you get this? Oh, shit.
Why would you do that?
Can you get inside this?
No. I don't think so.
No? Okay. This is a bit suspicious.
I don't really know where your plan is with this. I kind of get where you're coming from, but...
There's a dead man in the shop right
there. I don't think this is a good idea.
I'm trying to get through this. How did you get through these boxes?
Dude, okay.
Hold
on.
Okay, there we go. Oh.
Okay, we gotta move this.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Can we?
Yep.
That can move?
Break this? Oh, we can't?
What?
We might be able to. Sometimes you just gotta persevere.
Get in here. Like this night.
Nope. Yeah. I got you.
We gotta set the stage. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
There we go.
Okay. All right, now wiggle. He's gotta wiggle. Okay.
Wait, what?
He can't get in there.
You sell them out, and I'll be a happy man.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Yeah.
Look, I would like to, but I'm trying to apply for this job here, and I kind of want to.
We have friends. Adam.
See it through. Yeah.
Do you see our friend?
Hold on, I just want it.
Yeah, I know what you're trying to do here. It's just, easy.
I'll bring in the next one.
Wait, what are you? Fuck, Louie, you're doing weird shit.
I'm the new guy.
Hey, Louie. Come on in.
I'm the new guy.
God damn it.
Hold on. I'll help you stock.
You break this, and you are out of the, you're fired, is what
right,
you
there,
are.
There, it's fixed,
Let's
it's fixed.
Take this over.
Well, I guess that'll work.
Yeah.
Yeah, that probably works that way. This is fucking stupid.
Uh-oh.
Wait.
Knock, knock.
Uh-oh.
Knock, knock.
Uh-oh. Adam?
Knock, knock.
Occupado.
Knock.
No.
No. No. Fuck.
I promise you, he did not see me get over.
We should have blocked this area with one of those, you know. That's what we should have done. Oh, look at him. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Adam, you don't know it, but it's me right now. I'm booping your nose.
That's this shit. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. I did it.
You guys going?
I booped your nose. That's what I did.
Okay.
I boop anything.
Plan.
I don't know. We're going to feel it out as we go, which means we're probably going to lose.
Booped it all.
Okay. I've booped it all.
No, that's a no cast.
Yeah, this is a no.
I
understand. I just realized where that was. You know, we should probably just pick a place.
I'm going in here.
What is this? I want to see what this is.
Nope. Come on, please. Oh, it worked. I'm out.
I got you. I'm with you.
Are you guys by spawn?
Yes. Dude, it's way too early for asking for hints. And number two, this isn't prop hunt.
Come on. Does this open up?
Genius! I'll never find you there.
Not,
well, let's see.
Not only that, no, it's more of a stand in position, and then when you see him coming, you move.
I see. Ooh. Hold on. Ooh, ah! I don't know what this accomplished.
What?
I'm just parkouring.
Here.
What are you throwing down? Oh, I see. I see. What's here? Ooh, this is kind of.
Wonder if there's a way to jump to that. Do you see that part in the middle? You see that part in the middle?
Yeah, I know. I want to try to, but I don't think it's possible.
We're not from Assassin's Creed, huh?
No, there's no like. What's back here? That's interesting stuff back here. Come here, come over down here.
What is this?
What a good cheat.
Yeah, come here.
They're cheating?
I'm cheating.
Oh, you're cheating. How
come
are you
hither. I need your assistance.
How is it?
All right, so here, right?
Yeah.
And then we do this. We gotta move stuff, though. Here.
Can this stuff move? Oh, wait.
I'm going to eat my pretzel until you don't suck anymore.
Nope, I can't move this. Nope. I'm just jumping in and helping you move.
Is this defined?
I don't know exactly how well we can move it, but yeah, there you go. There you go. You're doing stuff. You're doing stuff. I like it.
I like doing stuff.
This is stuff what we really stuff. Need to move.
And there's a lot of places to hide them.
There is a lot of places to hide.
Damn.
That's what I'm saying. I was in the food court messing around, and turns out you guys were there.
Uh-oh. Okay.
No, you got me worried there like you saw something.
I thought I got stuck.
One.
Yeah, this is going to be tough.
Yeah, I know.
Damn. If you don't choose the right store, you're screwed.
Yeah, I know. If you find a good place, then yeah, you could be home free. Fuck. Come on!
I would like a challenge, Adam.
What?
Apple Store.
Apple Store?
Uh-huh.
I ain't nowhere near the Apple. Wow, the grocery store's huge.
They keep Adam away.
I don't think it's going to matter because he's not going to get here in time.
I'm not going to find you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and call this little win. We tried as hard as we did. Or as we could,
so
rather.
So much stuff.
Yeah, I know. Now you know my plight when I was hunting
There's
you guys
a
just a bit ago.
In a grocery store, by the way.
Is it really?
Yeah.
He shopped too hard? He took shop to your drop a little too...
Damn.
Right? Nothing. That you got
sucks.
Nothing.
That sucked.
You got nothing.
Damn.
You're nothing, and you'll never be nothing.